Okay, since I was doing videos on sort of weird ammo boxes, I figured I'd drag out this, or kind of remind myself that I had this thing. I've had it for, I don't know, probably had this thing 25 years or something. I got it from my uncle. I don't know how long he had it. He told me it was for a Browning, like 1917. And I just looked it up and it read a little stuff about it. But the, I guess there's a couple different versions of it, and they used them up till like 1942, I guess. And they went to the steel ones, but earlier ones, I guess, have the leather handle like this and stuff like that. But you can see it was green one time. Let's see a little bit of the paint in different places. And the finger joints and stuff. It looks like, looks like oak to me. It's got the little grooves here to mount it on the side of the Browning. I guess the, is it the Colt Vickers or the Americans made? I guess it sort of had a wooden ammo box too. Little latch here. Just push that in and lift it up. It's not too bad a shape. You can see there, there's like a stencil of where the ammo is supposed to be put in. If you mount it this way, you'd want, you know, the bullets have to be pointing that way. So and it's 250 rounds that it held. Looks like it was just sort of, I don't know, raw wood on the inside, I guess. But you can see here there's more evidence of the green that was on it at one time. Somebody took that off and put it's like a varnish or something on it. This has got the leather handle, which is kind of dry. Hinges here, everything's screwed together, and you know, the finger joints as I showed. Really nicely put together, actually. It's got a little bit of bottom is kind of yucky, but might put the little bit of linseed oil onto it or something. And put some neat's foot oil on the leather bits and stuff, but so it's kind of neat anyway. It's probably, you know, close to 100 years old or something. I think the later ones, they said they had like a cloth handle on them. But, so, they didn't mess around in the old days. They built some really nice looking stuff. That's obviously lasted.